Done, done, done. Sorry, Guardian.
I have some intriguing new discoveries.
Always interesting.
What do you need this morning? Take care, Guardian.
Help us, Guardian.
Morning, Guardian.
We need your support.
Your choice proves you know the path. We are in your hands.
All Guardians, please report to Commander Zavala.
Confirmed.
Bounty claimed. Winter skiff with lightning scar.
Let us begin. Throw back the dark.
Let's get to it. There you go.
Can't trust anyone.
It began with Crota. But Crota was only a servant of his father, sent to extinguish the last of the light. The great battle fought for the soul of our world ended in slaughter. The sun was dead, and we invited the wrath of Oryx, destroyer of light, taker of will. Only Ascendant Hive move between ruptures. To reach Oryx, you must walk in the dying footsteps of his son. You must become Ascendant.
Thank you.
Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Eileen, anything out, Barriss?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
The Dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.